Did you know that food production accounts for 20% of global greenhouse emissions and for 92% of our global water footprint? Sadly, much of the food we produce is wasted. In tourism and hospitality, consumers cause one-third of food waste by not eating everything on their plate. Such plate waste is totally unnecessary. We set out to reduce plate waste at a hotel dinner buffet among families, who are the worst culprits when it comes to food leftovers. If you have kids, you know what I'm talking about. First, we determined the baseline. Each family member, on average, left behind 45 grams of uneaten food every time they had dinner. Then we introduced changes, including a stamp collection game. Kids do anything for stickers and stamps, right? So families got stamps in their collection booklets for not leaving food behind at dinner. If the booklet was complete, they received a prize at checkout. As a result, the average plate waste dropped to 31 grams per person per day. Most importantly, the proportion of families that left absolutely no plate waste behind increased by 34%. And the kids absolutely loved it. They ate up, they made their parents eat up, they even tried to make their parents eat their leftovers. Interestingly, adding a pro-environmental appeal to the stamp collection book did nothing to improve the results, confirming that in pleasure-focused contexts, such as vacations, preaching to people about doing the right thing is not very effective. But adding an element of fun works very well. This experiment has taught us a lot about behavioral change, and hotels can deploy our stamp collection game immediately to reduce the burden on the environment, save on hotel food costs, and increase vacation fun for families.